Hi, this is Beth from the Vaddio team, and today I want to go over a new solution from LeGrand AV. This solution is a mobile cart for streaming your content. Now, this could be either for distance learning, for video conferencing. What this solution is going to allow you to do is pull together content and stream it to your audience in a professional, polished way, but also set it up really quickly and easily. Today, we're going to use one of our chief flat panel mobile carts, an AV Bridge 2x1 presentation switcher, a RoboSHOT 12E HDMI camera. We also have a laptop for one of my content sources, any professional microphone. You can choose whichever one you'd like, they'll all work. We also are using a Vaddio device controller. This is a fantastic piece to allow for really easy switching and setting up your presets. However, it's not required for the solution. The setup is really easy. First, we're gonna take our HDMI cable and connect our laptop to the AV Bridge 2x1. And that's gonna be one of our sources for the AV Bridge 2x1. Now the other source is going to be my HDMI camera. I'm picking a RoboSHOT 12E HDMI camera. It's a professional PTZ camera. Technically, you could connect any two HDMI sources, but I'm partial to the RoboSHOTs. The great thing about the AV Bridge 2x1 is that it has an HDMI out. So you could use that out as maybe using for image magnification, send it to a projector in the room, but for this application, we're using it as an HDMI out to our display on the cart. This is great because now our presenter has a really clear view of what is going out on the stream. Next is audio. Now the AV Bridge 2x1 has four channels of Dante audio. We're not gonna use those today. We don't need to use networked audio. We're actually going to use our line level mic in, so any professional microphone will do. All right, so that's the inputs. Now let's go to the fun part. Where is this content going to go? The AV Bridge 2x1 has three simultaneous outputs. It has USB 3, streaming, and HDMI. So the USB 3 is for video conferencing, and we're not gonna use that today. We're really setting up a streaming cart. So what you wanna do is make sure that your AV Bridge 2x1 is connected to the network via the network port. Now, one of the really cool features about the AV Bridge 2x1 is that it has the capability of graphic overlays. Now, I love this feature because you can really make the content your own. So think about things like adding maybe a company logo or a school logo. You could insert maybe the speaker's name at the bottom or a course title. So whatever content you're sending out in the stream, it's yours, it's branded, they know it came from you. Get credit for it. So what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna go through how to set up an overlay on the AV Bridge 2x1. What we're gonna do is go into the graphics section and I'm gonna upload an image. Just choosing anyone from my file. All right, now I can see where it's going to be in the page. So I just hit this little button here. And the cool thing is that I can move it around so I can make it in the perfect placement. I like it right here. The great thing about these graphics is that you can add multiple graphics on the single layer. I'm just gonna go ahead with that logo though. All right, then I go to my home page and I get my source. Here it is. And I hit done. And now I have my graphic layer on top of the stream. This eye says that it's on, now it's off. So we'll just keep it toggled on. The next thing we're gonna do is setting up the streaming part of our cart. So we're gonna go over to this streaming section and we're going to, it defaults to RTSP. We'll click on RTMP. We'll go into our settings and then you can connect up to five cloud service platforms. I'm gonna go into my YouTube channel. You just connect the URLs here, copy and paste your key, and then you hit done. Now all of these save in the system. All right, now that we have everything set up, let's go through a live demo using the AV Bridge 2x1 and we're gonna start streaming. Okay, now we have two HDMI sources. We have our HDMI camera as one and then we have our HDMI input of our laptop as the other. So starting with the camera, I think one of the best practices is setting up some presets. I like to have a preset of a close-up of the presenter's face so it feels like you're having a one-on-one conversation, as well as maybe a close-up of another part of the room. So I'm gonna say we're gonna use our whiteboard as one that I have. So as you can see, I'm gonna be heading over here and moving, talking, including folks, collaborating. Just make sure that you use a few presets to spice up the presentation. All right, now I can control all of this via the Vaddio device controller, but I'm just choosing it to do on my laptop. The experience is pretty much the same as this. All right, so that is the video input. Now the next thing is let's talk about switching. So as you can imagine, this is my presentation on the screen. What I can do is maybe I want my face to be larger and the presentation to be minimized. You know, focus on me, let's talk, let's have a conversation. The other thing you can do is in this web interface is where I can do, I'll switch it so you can see it. This is where you would turn that logo on. So you can see my little logo. Make sure you know that you're talking to Beth from Vaddio. The other thing is we can adjust our pip really easily. We can go to this layout screen, and maybe I'd like it to be a side-by-side. I can go top and bottom. Lots of options here on how you'd like to have that pip configured. So just a few things you can do to make sure your presentation is polished, professional, really looking great is that logo, utilizing picture-in-picture, and then of course, whatever you're seeing right now is streaming. I'm not using any additional software. We had already started that stream. Now, to start the stream on the AV Bridge 2x1, you can physically start the button on the AV Bridge, or you can just go into the user interface and you can just hit start the stream. So restarting. All right, that's it. Super easy to get started streaming today with solutions from LeGrand AV, including the AV Bridge 2x1, a great Chief mobile cart. Again, links to all the products in this video are listed below in the description. And if you'd like to learn more, visit us at legrandav.com. Thanks for watching.